positive outlook even in the economy of today. Hello, perceptive readers. I was going to say this is a James Poeartistry consultant moment, but I wanted to actually say this is a spaceship Poeartistry moment. Why? Because it may sound like it's far out there what I'm about to share with you as far as the statement or the opener where I said positivity or positive outlook even in the economy today. What do I mean by this? Well, you know, whenever you watch the news and at any point throughout the day, what do you hear? You hear some type of reporting, whether inflation to the deficit, to percentages and all sorts of stuff that goes to show that even when things are going good, then when they look at the trillions and trillions of dollars debt that one country has or another country has, then it can still show you that, oh, well, when it really boils down to it, everything is still really in the red when you think about the way the economy actually runs. It, you know, it's always been designed to have really people owing all the time. And so with that, it really just runs off the interest all the time. And, you know, the interest or the exorbitant prices really can keep, you know, persons in debt indefinitely, going on even to the second, third, fourth generations and things of that nature. Now, even though that happens to be the case, you notice we have learned to work according to this, some people would say, capitalism system, to still know that, hey, in one sense, we know that the country or nation or nations are always in debt. And yet, on our ground roots level, you see, of what we do in our own household, we can still show we are what? Very good stewards with the monies that we do get. You see what I'm saying? So we allow the representatives and persons that, you know, persons get voted into office. They supposed to be able to function like accountants as well. You see what I'm saying? People who will also be good stewards of the taxes. But all the same, during this time of year, you see, we sit down, we pay our taxes, and then we did our part. We did our part. Okay. Now, with that still being said, moving more into the positive outlook of the economy. See, sometimes people talk about, you know, hope the stock market crash was in 1925 that happened. I don't remember what year it was, but it was early in that time period. Look, I'll look it up afterwards because it just came to my mind. But, you know, sometimes people say, I hope we never face a depression on that level or a recession or things of that nature where it gets so bad where, you know, people actually say it was no use in living anymore under those type of conditions. Well, it is still, even in my understanding, because, you know, I am always very much aware of Jesus' words about the future. You know, I told you that's actually on my mind still throughout the day. But when I'm even thinking about such matters, there is not a, I use the term morbid fear about it. Why? Because all the same, Jesus mentioned with everything that would be going on, you could still actually be happy. You see, you could still be content. You can still even have peace. You can even have good relationships. See what I'm saying? So that's why I mentioned early on about, you know, the economy and about even if you hear you live in a country where this nation is under debt or that nation is under debt, because it seems like all of them is under debt, to be quite honest. I mean, you know, when I look at it, I say, if everybody is okay, tell me, if everybody's in debt, okay, to one another, then, you know, there'll come a time where maybe they just, everybody may say, we're going to just take a pennies on the dollar, you know, even the countries or whatever. I wouldn't be surprised if it get like that one time, but I digress. That's what I mean about spaceship poetry. That's out there. But now, but let me still get back to the positive outlook. See, it is still my understanding, all right, that even up until the day of Christ, you see, people say, he's coming again, you see, he's coming again. You know, to see the results of his spiritual magnificence, you see, to a degree where even our eyes will be able to see such a phenomenon. You see, because, you know, miracles are performed in such a way, and it will be a time of miracles during that time, I tell you that much. But with that all being said, it is still understanding that until God totally put in his system the way that we'll deal with one another. You know, I know some people would say, we have money. You know, I don't really believe that. But the whole point is, the system that we have in place is not like everything will be totally broken down even before that happens, even before he returns. So there will be life. That's what I'm saying. From my understanding, still in the economy, still in the economy. Okay. So you can use your handmill. You can, and you know, every time I say handmill, I am talking about your ability, your talents. To use your ability to make a living, to make an income. See, your talents can be rooted in blue collar work. It can be rooted in white collar work. You see, where you're using a lot of your intellectual, you see, abilities to solve problems, to still perform some type of service. It can even be writing and things of that nature, okay? So I just wanted to let you know that you can still find or do something to highlight your worth and your value. You see, if it's out there, if you get it out there, and it will find value by somebody else who will what? Be straight up, I would call even true blue, honest businessman or business professional, and that mean women as well, okay, that will pay you for your services or for your worth that you're putting out there. That's something to still be positive about, okay? And, of course, did you say your affirmations today? Did you say them in conjunction with your prayers? Well, bless your soul. This was James Lynch. As I said before, this is a James Poeartistry Consultant moment. But it, since some of the stuff I said may sound like it's way out there, well, it's spaceship vessel Poeartistry as well. Thank you for flying.